what I'm going to show you is I use my imagination. We're just going to do the same thing, right? Now I'm going to look out here until I see something. Oh, I see one. And I'm going to grab it like this. See my hand? A watch. You want to try that now? Just put your hand up on it. Take your hand. Go like this. Close it. Bring it over here. And drop it in. How did you do that? How did you do that? Let's try it again, okay? Let's see. There's one. Grab it. Grab it. Reach out and grab it like that. Oh, bring it over. Wow! Okay, let's stand up for a second, okay? Now I want you to stick your elbow in my bucket. Now let me see your other hand. Now put your elbow in there. And watch this. No, basketball. Watch this. What happened? Let me try that again. Put your elbow in there. I see. How did you do that? Let me see something. Would you tip your head over my bucket? Just like that. Oh, still. Right out of your ear. That's strange, isn't it? Yeah. I'll see if you can get another one out there. Reach out there and grab one. Close it, bring it over here, drop it in. Whoa! This guy's, what was your name again? Jay? Well, Jay, you're a good magician, you know that? Yeah. All right, I'll tell you what. Reach out and grab another one. Another one? Get your other hand out of your pocket. Hold on to the bucket. How much money we got in there, Jay? I'll tell you what, it doesn't make any difference because there's never enough money. Hold on. Hold the bucket. A little lower. That's it right there. All right, Jay. I want you to give a little blow. No, Jay! Now take a bow. Let everybody clap for you first.